The People Democratic Party, PDP, don't say body no sweet them for the way where they take go get the house of the Taraba State Governor, Darius Ishaku. The PDP National Publicity Seke, Kola Olobodiyan, where they say the young gave a talk people for Abuja say the gbege by security operative now breach for the immunity of the governor as a talk for the nation constitution. Olobodiyan, they call the Inspector General of the Police to investigate the palaver for the effort to bring those people to book.
Party has been following with keen interest the unfolding events relating to the illegal invasion and violent attack on the residence of the Executive Governor of Taraba State, Architect Darius Ishaku, by police operatives who claim to have been detailed by presidential authorities. Nigerians can recall that at the wake of the attack on June 11, 2019, allegedly led by one police DSP, Edwin Oruakpa, the PDP charged the Inspector General of Police, Adamu Muhammad, to immediately get to the root of the matter, expose the actual forces behind the invasion and their real intentions, as well as to bring all the culprits to book publicly. The PDP, however, states in clear terms that it is not satisfied with the manner with which the federal government is handling the issue. Already, the poor handling of the matter is now sparking up suspicions of a creepy ploy to suppress facts and divert public attention from the questions surrounding the unlawful assault. That invasion, as we are all aware, is in direct violation of the governor's immunity under provisions of the 1999 Constitution as amended, thereby prompting many Nigerians to point to no other motive other than a deliberate and calculated attempt to intimidate and hurt the person of the governor of Taraba State, Architect Ishaku.